When you don't have time to give a sheet, make a sheet pan dinner. I'm gonna make a gnocchi sheet pan dinner.
Bowl. We got the gnocchi here. Add those maters. And I have a couple from the garden. Add some minced garlic and some oil and mix that together. Pour and spread it on your sheet pan. Sprinkle on some basil and we'll stick this in the oven, 450 for about 40 minutes. Time to add some yumminess. Dump on some mozzarella balls. And let's cook it for 3 more minutes. Let's serve that up. Fabulous!